Trevelin, out of Indianapolis. Wide deck.
This is my favorite
spot. That's it for you, huh? Oh, yeah.
The city.
What city is that?
Miami.
It's Miami Beach. And believe it or not, this boat is air conditioned, at least when it's at the dock. We've sort of moved in a little bit. There's the galley. Oven and two burners, and we got a refrigerator and a freezer under there. Ooh, it's starting to get darker. And there's our bell. Here's Calf, trying to unpack in a very small space.
Wait.
There's the master cabin. There are all her clothes.
No, wait until we get it put away.
Which are going to fill the master cabin.
Those are all Tony's.
And this is a little nav station. And here's my shower. And down on the other side, I don't know where Peter is. I think he's in the cabin. Another head here. And here are the boys falling asleep in air conditioned comfort. And then right here, this is called the useless cabin, where we put all the useless cargo. There's something useless.
We love.
More useless.
Leave me alone.
Boy, they sure discovered the cabins in a hurry. We've been here about an hour and they're already sacked out. And that concludes our tour.
Pete, what do you think of the boat?
What? It's awesome. It's a monster. What?
It's a monster? Mom, do that face where when you saw the ocean through the bathroom. Patrick, do that face like I'm freaking huge. Do it.
You know, it was easier to get around.
The other one.
Yeah. Well, you can get up here better.
Oh, I guarantee you'll go to your bedroom and watch this 12 times. Videotaping sleeping quarters for me and Pat. On the hallway there is Ryan and Peter's. Here's mine and Pat's. As many clothes as we can fit into one area.
If there's a task that must be done, don't turn your tail and run. Don't pout, don't sob, just do a half-assed job.
Reading light.
If you cut every corner, it is really not so bad.
Wall.
Everybody does it, even mom and dad. If nobody sees it, then nobody gets mad.
It's the American way.
Well, this is better than ours, I think.
Very good. It's cooler in here.
Very better?
Yes, very, very, very good.
And there's our room again with the door closed. Trying to conserve air conditioning. Here's Ryan doing his wife thing in the kitchen.
Shut up.
He's gonna make some dinner.
You don't appreciate me around here.
Do the boys want some sandwiches?
There's a view of the big galley. Watch out. Going outside. Still have a whole bunch of junk sitting around out here. Here's the cockpit. Can you play at random? Scoot over, Doug.
That's a nice song.
Is that sarcastic?
Boys, no, like this it. Opens in this refrigerator, so be careful with it, please.
It's the first day of sailing. We've only been out here for about 15 minutes, 20 minutes. I already put the sails up. And it's freaking hot, and the water's freaking warm. And the wind's not bad either. Anything illegal going on with this boat as of now?
Just a little bit of personal violence.
No narcotics, anything like that?
No, we're just on our way.
Illegal lobster traps?
We're going to get Alien.
Alien!
We got your mom. She likes to look at the underside of that boat.
Yeah.
She's digging it.
Yeah, there's...
Back to Miami.
There's the boat, and then there's Miami. This is probably going to pixelate. But it's back.
Yeah, that's my entry screen.
Mom, show everybody how you drag your leg. Alright. The thing we couldn't show you last night, let's go up front. Wow, it's really sunny. And it is really, really hot. First, here we go. Got the mainsail up. And it is a huge sail. Dad, how many square feet of sail? How much? It's not far to never, never bend. Reason to pretend. The wind is right, you can find. Let's just say a million square feet of sail in there. Again. Oh, and there's the big old Genoa jib as I almost fall overboard with the expensive camera. Big old jib. Holy. That's probably most of our power right now. Here's a big old dip. Ah, yes. Good times up front on the train. Dolphins jumping by now. I don't know why there isn't. Of course, right now I'm sitting on the bench just like that, opposite side.
There's no bench.
He's lying.
All caught up in the red tree. Every
word is a symphony. Doyle rules.
Are those boats? Or,
oh, yeah, out there. Those are houses that were built in like the 20s. Those are houses. They're houses on pylons, and it's only about a foot of water out there. Thunder? There's the white squall. It's unbelievably sunny and happy over here, but the white squall is coming.
No, here, Anthony, go on the other side of the sail and get a good picture of the
team. Next time we talk to you from this video camera, it'll be standing on the bottom side of the boat. Yeah, I don't think we've videotaped the escape hatch yet. Oh, we will when we're actually using it.
It's a dolphin. It's not Is that what dolphins make that sound?
Probably not.
I saw a big stingray jump way out of the air.
Big storm over Miami. We're on dolphin patrol. He hears them.
Taste the water, Peter.
Sort of refreshing.
Taste it.
Taste the water.
No.
Taste it.
Well, dunk your head.
Oh, we need more speed.
Yeah, we do.
You want more speed?
Turn on the engine.
Hey, help me.
Patrick.
What do you think, Peter? Do you think you, right at this point you could take that jacket off?
Yeah, please.
Well, come on up.
To the other hall.
Sure, go ahead. Sure, go ahead. Well, shoot, he can.
Here, Anthony.
Oh, God.
Mom, can I get it?
No, Pete. No, Pete.
Ryan
said
all there is grass.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna put it on my face.
A what?
Hot
dog. Don't worry about it.
About 9 feet. What did he say?
Nothing.
That is a lot of salty in there. Yeah, it is not really
hot. Patrick, there's a good bit of rope
behind. Oh, now we're moving.
There's a lot of rope behind Ryan.
Oh, crap, now we're... got some steam, baby.
How many knots you think we're making? How many knots do you think we're making? How fast do you think we're going? See ya. No, no, no. If you fall off that rope, I'm not coming back.
Yeah, you really should. I can't believe I won.
Don't mess up your hair, Kate.
What is this day today? August 9th. Wednesday. August 9th. First afternoon of sailing. We had a little wind a while ago. Everybody jumped in off the back and trailed on a rope. charting our course. Setting the map. Coming into our first key. Visiting maybe for dinner. The Boca Chica Key. Water is so clear, these guys are spotting clams and other things under there, under the water. The little chain of islands north called the Ragged Keys, Boca Chica. Hey Tom, haven't run aground yet. Haven't run aground yet.
It is early.
No GPS, I might add.
Well, junior Boy Scout.
Yeah. Of islands called the Ragged Keys. Wow, this is pretty. Lighthouse built in the early 1900s.
Probably be warmer after you snorkel in this water.
Well, at least I can eat some raw lobster.
We're out here on the Dingy. The water is very calm. There's the Dingy engine. There's my feet and the Dingy. And the Pete.
Show them the perfect storm.
There's our boat. It's getting... Oh yeah, we're waiting for the steaks to be done. So is Mom.
Okay.
Mom gathers around the grill when the steaks are being cooked and never leaves. Don't take your eye off the steaks! And there is the perfect storm.
Oh, haina ia mai ana kapua palena ole ke aloha no kule kaulana ke ona ona o ia me honi aku honi mai i kaua no e lei po o heno ke ike aku mili ka i ka puala haole haina ia mai ana ka puala halena ole ke aloha no kule ke aloha no kule ke aloha no kule my sweet pikake.